Health monitoring unit conducted an operation in Luuka and Iganga districts from Saturday 4th June to 6th June 2016. This particular operation was after receiving information that the unit had received from concerned citizens to the effect that some traders within Iganga town had stocked and were selling lean mosquito nets procured by government and meant for free distribution to pregnant mothers and children in government health facilities. The racket dealing in stolen government lean mosquito nets is big, and the nets are said to be used for making fish cages. Government is believed to have lost colossal sums of money worth of stolen nets. We are charging these people with the abuse of office, being in possession of government stores, receiving and retaining suspected stolen properties. But as I stated earlier, these are just holding charge. It is the DPP who will peruse the file and advise us accordingly.